All right, 6:44 breaking news. We're still following it north of the river. Big, big problems inbound I-29, right, Johnny?
Well, it's developing into that, that's for sure, Chris. There's your backup, I-29 southbound. That's the Northwest 64th Street interchange, and it is just south of that, about a quarter mile, just past the on-ramp from 64th Street to southbound I-29, where we had a couple of vehicles leave the road. Boy, a wild ride for them. Off the road, down an embankment, through a fence for one of the vehicles, overturned in the other, and we believe the car that's overturned is where we had the serious injuries this morning. Ambulance has left the scene, Northwest Prairie View completely blocked here, and they do have one lane of I-29 blocked as well, as you saw. So it looks like this is going to be probably right now a 5-minute drive time delay. If they don't open up that other lane, could be worse than that. The good news here, though, is really no lanes are blocked by the accident on I-29, so I wouldn't be surprised to see them open that lane up here pretty soon. Johnny Rowlands, News Chopper, and I am back to you in the studio.